express lane comes to me with change oil, change wipers to tire rotation with every brake inspection. To the last one inspection, all in 30 minutes.
I'm Matt Turner, here on the express lane. We're going to go through exactly what we have on here and what we search. First of all, we check all the front headlights, fog lights, wiper blades, right wiper blade, rear lights, and underneath the car lights, we do a 3-point inspection. We go through actual rear diff fluid, transfer case, the school of front differential, which is what we don't have. Check out the steering suspension performance, front and rear, leaking through the transmission engine, and actually go through and check each tire, see if we got any abnormal wear, stuff like that. Then what we do, if we find anything, we put it on our inspection sheet, take it up to our service advisor up front, and get him to actually sell any items that might be bad on the car or whatnot. If not, we'll pull it out and take it to the front.
Drive belt, hose is good.